Hi, I'm Tiffany Chung, the chair of Headliners, and this is Live Under the Big Top, brought to you by Campus Events Entertainment's Headliners. Special thanks to Bevo Productions for helping us put this on. Tonight, we have Sarah and the Sundays here to perform. After the performance, please fill out our event evaluation. The link is in the comments section. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Beyond the ruby fields, we who know cannot return. We've heard, so time will heal a wounded shield. I am unaccounted for. No more. I'll stay this young forever. If there's no storm to weather me, we'll be this young forever. We'll spend this life together, dear. One lonely path has led us here. We have nothing but our peace. Through all the fear, we have all but what we need. Indeed, I'll stay this young forever if there's no storm to weather here. We'll be this young forever, we'll spend this life. I'll stay this young forever, if there's no storm to weather here. We'll be this young forever, we'll spend this life together, dear. The frightening truth is that I don't know anything for sure. What's left of my youth makes me miss whatever we were. 21 times, 21 lives, it took me to realize we'll pay for our crimes. The water will rise. Maybe then I'll feel alive. Well, don't you know? Take it where the wind blows. Looking out the window, I can see it all. Trouble from the photo got me feeling so, so. Even if they let go, let them fall. Oh, cause I can't say the same for myself. The frowning and plans that we flooded, collecting dust on the shelves. 17 years, all the same fears. They've never felt so insecure. Well, tables can turn, but they'll never learn. Well, don't you know, taking where the wind blows, looking at the window, I can see it all, trouble from the photo, got me feeling so-so. Even if they let go, let them fall. So as you heard, we are Sarah and the Sundays. For those of you who don't know us, we're a band from here in Austin, Texas. Those first two songs were off our sophomore album, So You're Mad About the Cups. This next song is a new song off our upcoming album, and it's called Coward. It's a bit of a nightmare now, isn't it? Reform the ritual, but you wanted a life there, now giving you up. Life is hard and I'm a coward. If I could, I'd drown for hours. I can't escape, I can't be dowered. We can wait, more than power. Hey, did you see the light? This is all that we talked of from yesterday. Just when the feeling's right, it will all just go bad in a different way. Life is hard and I'm a coward. If I could, I'd drown for hours. I can't escape, I can't be doubted. We can wait and mourn the power. Life is hard and I'm a coward. If I could, I'd drown for hours. Can't escape, I can't be ours. We can win for the power. So far from everyone, I turn this back around. How to leave this house again and burn it to the ground. So far from everyone, we turn this back around. We to leave this house again and burn it to the ground. Life is hard and I'm a coward, and if I could I'd drown for hours. I can't escape, I can't be ours, we can wait and mourn the power. Life is hard and I'm a coward, and if I could I'd drown for hours. I can't escape, I can't be ours, we can wait and mourn the power. Life is hard and I'm a coward, if I could I'd drown for hours. I can't escape, I can't be ours, we can wait and mourn the power. Gotta switch guitars. Show got postponed a couple weeks because all the bad weather in Texas. So we're super stoked to be doing it right now. Grateful for the opportunity, I guess.
Yeah. Thank y'all for joining us. Whoever's out there, we don't really know, but I know there's so many of you.
Now we have a couple more off So You're Mad About the Cups.
This one's called Sweet Dream.
I'd rather stay asleep, 'cause nothing quite compares to my dreams, and I dream of you. I'm tired of the scene when everybody leaves. The sorry part is that's nothing new. There's something I forgot. I need to tell you where I went wrong. And I'm wrong once again. I'm holding back a lot. I'll stay inside and let myself rot, just like I did then. What I see, soon you'll be wired to. Do you dream what I dream? Sweet dream, do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Sweet dream. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Chin up, high horse, better keep your eyes off the floor. No doubt, I'm sure, I know what we're waiting for. Oh yes, this is a slaughterhouse. There is no way around, they've got us fixed. Get out. Oh no, say your goodbyes aloud. No one can hear us now. Ready to hit the light. There's something darker behind the light. White ghosts inside, we're falling from deadly heights. Oh yes, this is a slider house. There is no way around. They've got us figured out. Oh no, say your goodbyes aloud. No one can hear us now. Ready to hit.
Thank you.
So this song, it's a song called Reminiscing. And in the studio version, or the bedroom studio version, our friend King Shua raps over the second verse. And although he's not here today, he did just release a record with our other friend OMT. It's called Patient Records. You can hear me on it a little bit. So check that out. And some journalism. Something vile, cloudy despair, stuck in place by its tether. I am floating into the air, weight of a feather. I am wrong most all of the time, I can change like the weather. Did you mean all of those things he said in the letter? In a past life, something was up, so I ended up here. For the last time, I am the rock that you throw out of fear. Oh my God. Stay a while, bottle the air. Stay a while, bottle the air.
been better. I miss cigarettes. 27, fuck you. You know I'm trying. It's not easy in the face of a lion. I will die. I'm not scared. There's no use in being overprepared. Don't lie. I don't care. I don't like it. It's not fair. Just take your time to get away. Is a sign that I'm okay. Is your time back anyway? I don't want you anyway. Hold on, you're on fire. You're no cheat, but you might be a liar. So wrong, so tired. I don't need you, but I guess you're required. I'm on edge. Still breathing, you're still here. Oh, I thought you were leaving. There's no pledge, there's no meaning. I'm not sorry, I'm not bleeding. Just take your time to get away. Here's a sign that I'm okay. Here's your time back anyway. I don't want you anyway. Take your time to get away. Here's a sign that I'm okay. Here's your time back anyway. I don't want you anyway.
That's another new one called Take Your Time. I'd like to take this time to thank UT for having us. And I'd also like to take this time to introduce the band. So behind me on drums, we have Quinn. Over to the left on bass, we have Declan. And on the Telecaster, we have Brendan. And here on guitar and keys, we have Miles. And I'm Liam. And this song is called If You Need Me. This one goes out to Tiffany. Honey, please, I'm in need. Won't you spend some time with me? Broke your camera just last week. We were swimming at the creek. And I know that I'm aggressive, I'm just sick of all the messes we have made. Do you feel the same? I didn't deliver, we both knew I wouldn't, but I won't say never, cause maybe I'm growing. If you need me, come running, I'll keep my arms open. I can't promise nothing. For now, I'm just open again. Let it ring, not my problem. You've got issues, you could solve them.
I've been missing the autumn. I've been falling to the bottom. And I know that I'm a liar. I just like to watch the fire burn it down. You feel me now? I didn't deliver. We both knew I wouldn't, but I won't say never, 'cause maybe I'm growing. If you need me, come running. I'll keep my arms open. I can't promise nothing. For now, I'm just open again.
Now we're going to play a cover, and we post covers on YouTube and Instagram every Thursday, except I don't know about this Thursday, but most Thursdays, definitely. So this is one we did a while back, and it's a fun one, kind of ironic because of all of the snow and bad weather that postponed this show, and you'll get that in a second.
Morning. Today's forecast calls for blue skies.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It stopped raining. Everybody's in the play. And don't you know, it's a beautiful new day. Hey.
another new one called I'm So Bored. Oh God, I'm so bored, tired of waiting, staring at the floor. Do you think this will last forever? Do you think we should be together? Okay, I'm alright, I'm sick of all the days turning into the night. So stupid, nothing ever changes. I'm losing all my motivation. I'm so bored, I'm sick of all the waiting. Some sick hallucination is telling me, go overboard. Don't overcomplicate it. No use in using patience. You're telling me, oh. Spending the year doing laps in the house. Don't tell me what to do. Stop moving around. Doesn't really matter, but I'm sick of the sound. Oh hey, how have you been? And how did you spend your time? Cooped up in the den. I haven't seen the sun since the last time you saw me. Remember when we used to do whatever we want? I'm so bored, I'm sick of all the waiting. Some sick hallucination is telling me, go overboard. Don't overcomplicate it. No use in using patience. You're telling me, oh, you're telling me. I wanna go outside again. See the light again. I wanna feel right again. Ooh, I wanna feel good today. I wish I could go away. I wish you would go away. I'm so bored. I'm sick of all the waiting. Some sick hallucination is telling me, go overboard. Don't overcomplicate it. No use in usurpation. You're telling me, I'm so bored. Oh, I'm sick of telling me, some sick hallucination. You're telling me, go overboard. So yeah, that's another new song, I'm So Bored, and that's actually going to be the first single off of our new album, and we can expect that tentatively April 1st, so if you're looking for new music, it's coming. So this next song starts with a clap, and the clap goes like this. Clap along at home if you feel like it.
I guess I better stay, moving on from better days. I miss my better ways, wish I never saw your face. That's okay. Hey, eyes on fire, I hit you with that warm desire. I wanna see you take me higher. You must have known I'm not a fighter. Bad decision, I'm sick of all the repetition. What happened to the new addition? It's crazy how the blood is thickening. I guess I better stay, moving on from better days. I miss my better ways, wish I never saw your face. okay. Hey, hearts are burning. Can't you see my chest is churning? But I can see that you're still learning. I don't know if this is working. New beginning. If it's a game that I'm not winning, I need to see my world is spinning. This punishment is awfully fitting. I guess I better stay, moving on from better days. I miss my better ways, wish I never saw your face. That's okay. Moving on from better days. I miss my better ways. Wish I never saw your face. But that's okay. Hey.
This is going to be our last song for y'all. And this song is unique because it is both an old song and a new song. It's got sort of a makeover. I found my speed. I think I'm in too deep. I've seen it in shades of red. I think I've been misled. I think I've been asleep. But after all this time, I've wondered why you can't just let it go.
Go, 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 go.
It's always on my mind. You need to know, you really need to know.
thank you for watching. Thank you for coming and watching us. We're super stoked to be able to play the show. Thank you, UT, for having us. And remember to fill out that form that Tiffany mentioned in the beginning.
Start off with some easy questions. What's your favorite day of the week besides Sunday?
Saturday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Saturday. Saturday. So it's the other Sunday.
Right? Am I right? Yeah.
Pre-Sunday.
Okay, and what do you have any favorite songs y'all have been currently listening to?
Photo ID by Remy Wolf and Dominic Fike.
That's a good one.
It's brand new. So good.
Current.
I don't have any other
for
ones.
Some reason, Shame just keeps going to my mind, but we hate that song. So
I've been listening to Bad Texture by what's his name? Ryan at Ryan Bad Woods or something. Really good.
Yeah.
Okay. And do you have a favorite lyric from your songs that y'all have written?
Ooh. I would say, I have probably my favorite lyrics are lyrics from songs that aren't released yet. So I don't know if I can give those away. Can I do it?
You could, yeah, if people want to hear it.
I have this lyric, babe, I've got my hands tied back against a landslide. I like that one.
It's a good one.
And most of y'all moved from Connecticut to Austin. Who initiated the move and how has that transition been?
What? I feel like I probably initiated it just because I'm the one that lived here before. They all, yeah. But then, I was back in Austin and they were all in Connecticut and it just kind of made sense.
Yeah, we were trying to get Brendan to move to Connecticut.
Yeah.
And then he was like, what is the point of moving to Connecticut?
Yeah, I don't want
to
live
that is such a fair point.
But I did for a month and a half.
That's true, yeah. But then, yeah, I think Brendan, it was mostly Brendan.
Because while I was there, we hadn't planned it out yet. I feel like we were talking in the kitchen on that trip about whether or not we could get like Miles. So we hadn't even, or no, that was the first time I went. Never mind. Yeah.
Live music capital of the world.
Live music capital of the world. Yeah.
Is Austin a long-term city, or do you guys plan on moving to another place?
We plan on bouncing around for a while. We don't really know where we're going to end up, I don't think. I mean, I would like to end up in Austin, but
our main goal is to not really have a place that we're staying and just kind of be touring. Ideally.
The band is home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Austin's a very good home base. It's kind of central and it's nice. We like it.
And how would you compare creating So You're Mad About the Cups and I Don't Know Yet versus your third album, in that your first two albums were self-produced while your third album was produced in studio?
So different.
Yeah.
It's a completely different experience. Like just the writing of those albums. I Don't Know Yet was written when we were 16 and it was just me, Declan and Miles who wrote that album and, you know, in my basement or wherever. And then So You're Mad About the Cups was, you know, sort of a college album. So that was like sort of written across the country. We had people sending parts from California and Colorado and Connecticut. And this one, this upcoming album was so collaborative. It was like, we really all got to put our voices into this album and in the studio is just like a whole different experience. It's like getting to hear the full potential of the sound that you're creating is like something so gratifying.
It's also definitely a different experience, like having to like wake up every day for like 2 weeks and like go to the studio, record music rather than just like hanging out at your friend's house and just tracking some random instruments and seeing how it goes.
Yeah.
After the 2 weeks, it's like kind of out of your hands at that point.
Yeah.
And they start mixing and it's like, wow, we're not there.
Did you guys go to Nashville to record?
We did. Yeah.
Okay. And then
With the current state of the world, live shows have seemingly been put on a pause. What other ways have you guys continued to stay creative?
I mean, I can think of one. Music, you know, but I don't know.
I mean, just hanging out, kind of like working on our instruments a lot. At least for me, I've definitely been able to just practice more this year than I probably ever have in my life, which has been really great. But other than that, like covers, we've been doing a lot of covers and stuff, posting those on Instagram, YouTube. Just trying to stay busy, do the music.
I like the Phoebe Bridges line.
Thank you.
And since you guys all live together, what's a typical day in the life of the band?
Wake up.
Everyone sort of like mingles around making food for about 2 hours. Or it's like usually two of us wake up and then like everyone wakes up over the next 2 to 3 hours and then we eat over the next 2 hours. And then practice, maybe try to go somewhere if it's nice out. Maybe practice some more and then watch a movie. We all turned 21 recently, so we've been hitting the town a little bit, but
safely. We hit the town.
We hit 7-Eleven.
Yeah.
And what is your favorite accomplishment y'all have had with the band?
I would say definitely this last album that we've made. I just feel really proud of it, and I feel like we all were able to kind of do what we wanted with it and work together on it.
Yeah, after we recorded that, like, we were kind of all in shock, I think, of what we had done. Just, like, as a, like, going that hard all day, every day for the 2 weeks, and it's kind of like, yeah, that's something that...
What can we expect the album?
The album, I would say fall, but for a single, I would say April 1st.
I'd say
good to know. And then do you guys have any dream festivals or cities to play in?
I mean, we've always said like Red Rocks. I don't know if that counts as a city, but that's just a beautiful area. It's red, it's like Morrison. In between
Morrison, Morrison.
Yeah, Red Rocks festivals. ACL, man, just drive over to Zilker and rip a set. Nothing better.
That's all the questions I have for y'all.
Thank you for having us. Yeah, thanks.